Hi, would you like to change the way you think? Let me ask only one question from you. What is the most difficult subject you follow? Definitely, some will say it's math. If you also feel like that, you need to correct it immediately. Trust me, I am with you. I'll give the maximum support. Do not give up and keep trying. In this video, I am trying to dispel the fear of maths regarding mathematics. Okay. Why you feel it is a difficult subject? Really, it's an easy subject. Because you have missed the basic things. Do you know what are the basic mathematical operations? Addition, subtraction, division, and multiplication. If you have good knowledge regarding these things, then maths will not be difficult for you. Is it clear? Because these are the basic things. These are the roots of mathematics. Okay, I will help you. I will tell you how you can become the master of these four basic mathematical operations. See, can you add 2 digits numbers together without writing it on a separate paper, just in your mind? How long does it take to get the correct answer? Can you get the correct answer within less time? You can just practice these things in your leisure time. And do the same procedure for the subtraction also. You can practice these things with your sisters and brothers also. If you have good knowledge regarding addition and subtraction, then try to practice multiplication and division also. Many of our children find it difficult to solve problems regarding multiplication because they have lack of knowledge regarding multiplication table. I will tell you one point. When you wake up in the morning, just go through the multiplication table. No need to study by heart. But you should do it as a habit. About 2 weeks, then it will remember you automatically. After 2 weeks, you can check yourself. Try to memorize what is the value for 9 into 8, 7 into 9, 7 into 8, like that. You can check yourself. You can remind it by yourself. Then try to solve the maths problems related with multiplication and division. When you are doing division, use rough paper, it's okay, and follow the long division method, it's better. Then if you have well versed these mathematical operations, then maths will not be difficult for you. Okay, I think now you got the clear idea about what I am trying to say. You can just practice. Please practice these things in your leisure time. If you think this video is very useful for you, you can subscribe me. I hope to bring new videos of maths and science, both English medium and Sinhala medium, in near future. If you subscribe me, then you can watch these videos very quickly. Okay, bye bye. Take care.